Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1964 Mercury Monterey Marauder. And this one's in really nice condition, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. Pretty aggressive styling on these. You can see it has the fenders that sort of come to a point up front here. Very similar to the T-Bird from the time. Quad headlamps, pretty aggressive looking grill there as well. They have had somebody pinstripe it here at some point. And you got the Mercury script badge on the front corner of the hood. Definitely a nice looking car. Got your Marauder badging right here on the front of the fender. And it's riding on a nice set of these chrome smoothies here with white walls. Just nice little bits of trim on this car. You can see how that trim piece actually runs all the way down the side of the car. Pretty cool. All the glass and trim is looking like new. It is a two-door hardtop, so there's no B-pillar. So when you roll all the windows down, it's all nice and open. You see it's got a white top. All white vinyl interior. And that appears to be the original interior. Just really well kept. It's got a 50-50 split back bench seat there. And a pretty thick set of doors on these. Still has the original door panels as well. And full size wheel with a horn hoop there. And pretty nice looking dashboard. Has a 120 mile per hour speedometer. And the odometer says 13,494, so obviously probably 113,000. Fuel gauge on the left, then oil pressure, alternator, and temp. Then we got a little hula girl up here on the dash, and some more of that pinstriping. Looks like they replaced the carpet at some point. But I mean, it's in really nice shape. Pretty impressive. Here we'll continue on out back. You got the Monterey script badge right here. Yeah, it does have a little set of fins on it. It's parked in here really tight, so we'll just do the best we can. You can see it has the six taillights and a nice chrome bumper back here. More pinstriping on the deck lid. Pretty cool looking car. Here we'll take a peek down the other side. It's definitely looking nice. Here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. Alright, it's looking nice under here as well. Yeah, it looks like it's powered by an FE series engine. I believe a 390 actually. They've done some custom pinstriping on the air cleaner there. And they've added some Offenhauser fin aluminum valve covers. Still has the factory exhaust manifolds. It's looking pretty sharp under here. And I like that they really tried to be pretty neat with their wiring and everything. You notice that on both sides. Very well done. I mean, that should give it plenty of power, that's for sure. Very nice. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1964 Mercury Monterey Marauder. And they say it runs and drives great. Oh, and it's been updated to disc brakes up front, so that's pretty cool. That's always a good idea. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.